to me.
Yeah. Yeah, I did. Because you'd have killed me on that ship.
I'll kill you now. Is she the leper?
Sasha. Sasha is...
My fellow citizens in Lundmark. Sasha.
What are you doing? I went back to the ship. I've been looking all over for you.
Dylan, I know you said to stay on the ship.
Shh. I'm glad you're here. We could use your help. Have you seen Beka or Tyr? I can't find them anywhere. The last time I saw them, they were headed for the hotel.
You wouldn't lose your crew.
Better than you did on Cassius Drift.
I was pretending I couldn't fight.
Sasha, you disappoint me.
Why won't you let me kill him?
Kill who? Your brother or the Marshal?
All my life, I've had to be someone else. Always shedding my skin for the next new disguise. Until you started chasing me. For a moment. For a very brief moment. I stopped pretending.
You were always pretending, Sasha. About your brother. About everything.
You want to know why you're the only one in the universe that could catch me? I saw your face when we went through that nebula, and I realized you aren't afraid of death.
What you saw was faith and a belief in doing the right thing.
Night of my life. Thank you.
Come on. Longer than that night we spent in jail after the bar fight?
Hey, if you didn't like it, you could have told them who you were.
You weren't pulling rank. No reason I should.
True. You know, in my administration, I could use a man like you.
Yeah, no thanks. I've been there. You take care. Dylan out.
I can see why you like him. You two are cut from the same cloth.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I would like to think that my cloth has a few less wrinkles.
Dylan.
Commonwealth Security Transmitting says Sasha just escaped from their prison.
That's impossible. No one escapes from a Commonwealth prison.
She had help.
Who?
Her brother.